Sit in the backfield. Second and 10. Cousins over the middle. And once again, it is Reed. Jordan Reed able to hang on.
12th play of the drive, second and goal at the 8. Cousins, touchdown! Throws a laser. Jordan Reed.
A really nice throw by Kirk Cousins. He's going to hold the other linebacker. Look at him squeeze it in there between the two defenders. And that's the beauty of having a tight end like Jordan Reed that you can move all over the field. He's very comfortable working outside the numbers.
Fake to Jones. Cousins up top. Jordan Reed hauls it in right near midfield. And he goes to the super athletic tight end to pick up 25.
Third and 4, Green Bay rushing 4. Cousins fires over the middle, complete to Reed. Jordan Reed into Green Bay territory. Big first down for Washington to the 43-yard line. Cousins for Reed. Downfield, pass is caught, and a flag is thrown. What a catch, one-handed from Jordan Reed. Move Jamison Crowder across the formation. The Cowboys go with him. Immediately Kirk Cousins knows that he's got man coverage. Now is it going to be two deep safeties or one? And he sees the rotation to the middle and knows he has one-on-one outside with Byron Jones and Jordan Reed. And that's an excellent throw and an even better catch with one arm. That's great work.
Just a four-man rush. Cousins throw a little bit low. Reed, showing his athleticism, has the first down to the Pittsburgh 49.
That's all Jordan Reed.
Second down. Throw again. Cousins has it. He's got a completion. It's Reed over the middle. First and goal.
As far as the chat with Coach Weiss. Cousins on second down to the outside. It's complete. First down and more. Diving into the end zone is Jordan Reed for a Redskins touchdown.
See him right here. Great blitz pickup by Chris Thompson. Kirk Cousins has it, but then watch. He puts on the brakes, and boom, he separates from this Cincinnati defense.
Moses a block at the right tackle. Cousins. Touchdown. Jordan Reed again for Washington.
Those are the two choices from the 35. Corner blitz coming. Micah Hyde didn't get there in time. And there's Reed with a nice move in the open field. Jordan Reed to the 15. Three catches on this drive for the first down.
Held this offense in check in the first half. Cousins fires a fastball to Jordan Reed, who slides down at the Giants 49, a completion of 21.
Up with the tight ends against Tennessee. And Delaney Walker had a big first half. Cousins pressured, steps up, fires in the middle, complete. And it is Reed for the first down at the 21-yard line. And it's Bryce who makes the tackle after a gain of 28.
We have the third and one, and a flag is thrown. Here comes Cousins. He is chased on the play by Holmes, and he finds his tight end Reed in the secondary and downfield.
Three men on the rush. Pass is caught. That's Reed down to the 5.
And so we're gonna watch that spot. With plenty of time. Cousins, and this pass bobbled. Was it a catch? And it was to Jordan Reed. What a weapon Jordan Reed is.